Finally, music teacher Fritz Dorigo is ready to write the score for his popular pick, featuring some of the most delicious and authentic Thai food in South Florida. He says this pick should be the next stop on your foodie tour. It's located in Fort Lauderdale and it's called Thai Spice.
Hi, my name is Michael Tatton, and I'm the proprietor and chef of Thai Spice in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Thai Spice is located in Northeast Fort Lauderdale on Commercial Boulevard. I started Thai Spice 35 years ago. I had a passion for cooking Thai food at a very young age, and I'm third generation in the restaurant business. So by age 20, we opened Thai Spice on a very small scale. We had an Asian gourmet market, and we had a very small kitchen, mainly for takeout and delivery for the first 2 years. And it slowly expanded. Within Thai Spice, we have four unique dining rooms inside the restaurant. Beautiful artwork from Thailand, statues and tapestries and saltwater aquariums and freshwater aquariums. And each room has its own unique lighting. It's a very intimate, nice experience. When people come to Thai Spice, we always see their face again. They're mesmerized by our food, by our service, by our atmosphere. As a matter of fact, we have families coming for many years. Now I see their children as adults and they're still coming. Thai Spice is a fine dining, immersive experience.
Best Thai food in South Florida.
The best that I've had. I don't know if it's the best.
I mean, it's a pretty big statement. I like that statement, though.
I've been living here 53 years, so yeah, it's pretty good.
So tell me why you think that.
I just love the atmosphere of the place, one, because if you want a little romantic date or a quiet date, you have that. If you want to go with friends and sit at the bar and listen to music and have cocktails, you can have that. Then have great food on either side. So.
Okay, so it's pretty much for everyone.
Correct.
That's lovely. Derek?
You know, what's interesting is when you walk into Thai Spice, you leave sort of the Plaza South Florida feel, and you're in this garden at first, and then you walk in and it's all this like Thai architecture. It's really great. You immerse yourself in it. And then the food is awesome too. So that's a great combination.
So first, when you walk in, you see all these awards that they have on the wall, which you know is always going to be a good sign. Yep. The food is fantastic. We were there with my husband and my kids, and there was something for everybody there.
Okay, I'm getting hungry. Fritz, tell me what you had this last time.
We started the night with appetizers, grilled calamari. It's one of the few places that I can get grilled calamari at. There's always fried. Very rarely they serve grilled, and it tasted fresh. It came out on time. We had crab rangoon, too. It had real crab in it, you know, very good. And then we had a...
Bang bang steak
and...
what was that?
It's like a steak cut into strips, kind of fried, I think. Mm-hmm. It's not like... Not like chicken fried, I don't know. It tasted good.
Okay.
And it came with vegetables, you know, crunchy like broccoli and shoots in it.
Luckily, not everybody describes food the way you do. Yes. This is good. And then tell me a little bit about the red curry.
The curry seafood was great. It's just a big bowl with scallops, shrimp, grouper, calamari in it. And we got it medium, so it's not too hot. A little spicy, but...
Yeah, medium is spicy. It can be a little spicy.
It's fine there. They're not over the top medium. Okay. So,
Derek, tell me about your meal.
So I took my mom there for lunch, and we both had the lunch special. We each got a different type of curry. So she got the green curry, and I had the Penang curry. The green curry, she's a really stickler about green curry. She wants it to have a lot of vegetables, and it did. It had a lot. I was impressed with it.
Tell me a little bit about the appetizers that you all had.
Yeah, so we started off with the spring rolls, and the spring rolls were great. They were really crispy on the outside, and they didn't have that mushy thing that you get sometimes. Oh, yeah. It was nicely steamed, and the sauce was great because it was a little bit, there was a spicy chili sauce, but it wasn't too spicy. It was sweet, and it was good. And then we had the hot and sour soup was great. It had a little bit of crunch on top with some green onions. And then the salad was great. It had a peanut dressing. It was phenomenal. I could just get the peanut dressing.
Erica, tell me about what you had.
So we started with a few appetizers as well. I started with the spring rolls, and I agree with what Derek said. They were delicious. Very crispy on the outside and nice fresh vegetables on the inside with a really, really good dipping sauce. And my husband and my son both had soup. My husband had a seafood soup, and my son had wonton soup, both with some fresh vegetables in it as well. And then for entrees, we shared a few different things. Portions are tremendous. So we had shared a chicken with garlic and pepper, which was very, very flavorful. came with rice, nice, fresh, crunchy vegetables. My son had gotten chicken fried rice, which a lot of times when you get chicken fried rice, it's very little chicken and mostly rice. Uh-huh. I would say this, if anything, was the opposite. It was very, very generous.
Okay. Fritz, tell me a little bit about your fried,
The Thai donuts, yes. So it's a little round donuts. They come with like a vanilla
gelato.
They're great. They come nice and hot with the cold gelato.
Usually it comes with like a condensed milk.
Yes, it's like a condensed milk type thing, okay. Yes. But, you know, it's not on the menu. So you got, if you don't know, you have to ask it. But,
see, that's why we do that. Yes. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I think you had a martini.
My wife did. Okay. Yes, I had white wine. She had a martini and it was good.
What did you think of service?
Service was fantastic. I have some picky eaters in my family, and so we had to make a few little adjustments. No problem whatsoever.
What did you think of prices, Derek?
I thought it was really fair, especially for lunch. We actually ended up taking some food home, even at lunchtime, so that was great.
Okay, well, Fritz, Thai Spice is your pick. Sum it up for me, please.
If you want a little party night with your friends at the bar or a romantic date night, it's a place to go and get great Thai food along with it.
Nice.
Thai Spice is an excellent choice for authentic Thai food as well as a really great atmosphere.
Thai Spice is a wonderful place to go enjoy a nice dinner with some live music.
For Thai classics and Pan Asian fare, you can visit Thai Spice located at 1514 East Commercial Boulevard in Fort Lauderdale. They're open daily for lunch and dinner. Reservations are accepted, where the average price for dinner without drinks is about $50.